Ushers are going to come. We're going to receive the morning tithes and offerings, and as they're coming, in just a minute, we'll share our announcements.